AOC took a break from her unrequited love of Elon Musk to obsess over her new fanboy, Tucker Carlson. She loves Tucker. What?
One of the largest sources of death threats that I get is Tucker Carlson.
Wow.
Every time that dude puts my name in his mouth, the next day, I mean, this is like what stochastic terrorism is. He will target people that have, like,
other reporters.
He will target journalists, mm-hmm. but he will also target activists and advocates mm-hmm. that do not have resources or an infrastructure of protection either. And it is extremely dangerous.
Are you serious?